everyone. So this afternoon, I'll be presenting to you this video about cocktail making. And the cocktail that I'm going to make today is the Cuban Libre cocktail, famous in Cuba. And I'm going to show you the ingredients and the steps in creating this wonderful foreign cocktail. So you will need 4 ounces of Coke, 1/2 ounce of lime juice, 1/2 ounce of light rum. The glass that you're going to need is a highball glass filled with ice, and you're going to need a lime or a lemon for the toppings. So the first step in creating the Cuban Libre special is this. You're gonna pour 1/2 ounce of light rum in the highball glass. Next is you need to pour 1/2 ounce of lime juice. Then you're going to pour this 4 ounces of cola. And the final part is you insert a lemon. I'm gonna be testing the flavor about how does the Cuban Libre special taste. How does it taste, Mom?
Delicious.
Good. So that is all for this video, guys, and I hope you enjoy watching this, and thank you, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye.